I mean, that's a real concern. I share that concern with, I have, my sister is an agent, and so I share those concerns. I ask questions of some of my colleagues that are in that industry. I ask them, so how do you view the role of an agent through one of these exchanges? And they don't know how to answer that question. There's the law really only clarifies what the role of the navigator is, and the law is pretty specific about what the navigator cannot do. The navigator cannot receive compensation from an insurance company. So it tells us what the navigators may not do, but it really doesn't address the role of the agent, and that's also what's really critical about any piece of legislation that we consider to set up an exchange, to how that part's going to work. Because if it's done, I mean, we just don't, I guess, I don't think people really know yet how that's supposed to work, but it could work to an advantage of one company over the other. So, whereas a mechanism within the exchange kind of refers out more customers to one particular company over the other. So that's another reason why we need to be really careful about the way these pieces of legislation are drafted up.